I'm Glenn Matthews, and I'm a professional Major League Seek'em player. Seek'em is a game that was originally developed from the child's game of hide and seek, would you believe it, that is played by professionals that are highly trained and highly skilled. There's only a few rules to Seek'em. One, you must hide in a public place. Two, you must hide within the area specified, usually a suburb or city zone. Three, you've got to find them, catch them within the time frame given. And you can't move. You can't move from the spot where you hide, you know, like that's cheating. Going outside of the area you're given, that's cheating. Some people think Seek'em's a bit of a joke, eh? Okay, it's not a sport. Well, it's got all the elements of a sport. And more. This is more lifelike than any sport. There's the hunter and the hunted. That's full on. You need to be as fit as a marathon runner. You're going to need to be as strong as a wrestler. If there's something out there to be found, I'll find it. Three targets, 3 days, 24 hours per target. My first target's going to be somewhere around in the Roslyn City Rise area. Yeah. Haven't really stalked that area before, so it's going to be interesting. Found you, mate. Morning. Start of day two. Second target somewhere around here in the Leaf Valley area. Shouldn't be too hard. Should be done by lunch, I reckon. Let's go get him, mate.
Excuse me.
Don't worry about me. Here? Don't worry about me, love. Day three. First two targets were a piece of piss. Record time. But this third one's proven to be a little more difficult, and it was a well-known fact last year that she cheated. She's a cheat. Still haven't found the third target. It's proven to be a little more difficult than I thought, but I'll find her. There's only a couple more places where she can be. She fucking cheated. She had to. I've searched everywhere in St. Clair. I searched St. Clair and she ain't there. I fucking looked everywhere.